Hi dear students, welcome to today's class. So in this class we will learn about the types of the muscles in our body. Namma dehadalli so eshtu reetiyadanta muscles irthava. So those are nothing but what? Smooth muscles irthava, hard muscles irthava and cardiac muscles irthava. So where they have found in our body? So like what? Striated muscles are also called as what? Voluntary muscles. So enanta karithivi? Striated muscles is also called as what? Voluntary muscles. So namma dehadalli so namma control alli irthava kelavondishtu muscles but innu kelavondishtu muscles en irthava andre namma control alli iragilla hauda. So for example namma kai alli irthakanta muscles namma control olaga irthi hauda. So navu eno bari thivi andre writing work maartivi andre so when we stop the writing work andre namma ishtakke anugunavagi en maartava react maartirtava hauda. So walking aagirbodu so namge so legs pain aagtu andre legs muscles pain aagta idu andre en aagtidhi so automatically we can stop walking or we can stop running hauda. Now walk maadodu athwa run maadodana stop maartivi hauda. So this is nothing but the concept about voluntary muscles. Voluntary andre the muscles which are under our control. Namma control olage yav muscles irthavala avuke enanta karithivi voluntary athwa striated muscles anta karithivi. Okay and here the striated muscles are under our control. Here for example leg muscles or what? Hand muscles. So the structure of these striated muscles or voluntary muscles, it is nothing but long. So udda agidhi and it has a cylindrical structure and also it is a multinucleated and it has a many what nucleus andre idralli irthava cells jaasti present irthava and also it is what unbranched structure. The structure of the what striated muscle has a long cylindrical multinucleated and unbranched structure it has. So here the striated muscles en anta helidini so these muscles are under our control. Namma control alli irthakanta muscles ge striated muscles anta karitaru. So don't get confused. Okay striated muscles andre voluntary muscles. Voluntary andre so namma control alli irthakanta muscles. Okay and next one is what smooth muscles. So these striated muscles are also called as what hard muscles. So here the main structure of this voluntary muscle has a both type of the bands like a light bands and also having the dark bands. So ee eno navu ee voluntary muscle structure anna namma dehadalli irthakanta voluntary muscle structure anna nodu kudle namge en anta kanisutte so light and dark bands will be visible and the structure of this voluntary muscle has a long andre so idu uddavadanta cylindrical aakaradalli namge yavudu striated muscles namge kaanisutte. Okay and next move forward smooth muscles. So smooth muscles are nothing but what unstriated or involuntary anta karithi. This type of the muscles are not under our control. So ee tara muscles en irthava andre namma dehadalli namma control olaga irangilla hauda. For example eno digestion food agirbodu so adenadru namma control olaga illa hauda. So next heartbeat agirbodu hauda. So these type of the muscles are not under our control andre so namge stop maadbekandre stop madak sadhyana digestive system anna stop madike sadhya illa athwa innond enandre pumping of the heart andre namma heart blood pump maartta irutte madu. So 1-2 minutes rest maadu andre aduk saadhe illa so definitely so we will die. So if the internal organs so will take a rest at some time so definitely the what we are not alive at all. So now enadru swalpa samayada eno time alli ee smooth muscles enadru rest maartav andre for example mainly heart alli irthakanta muscles en maartav andre so stop maadlike saadhe illa. ಈ ತರ ಮಸಲ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಏನಂತ ಕರೀತೀವಿ ಇನ್ವಾಲಂಟರಿ ಮಸಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತೀವಿ. ಸೋ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮಸಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್. ಓಕೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಸ್ಮೂತ್ ಮಸಲ್ಸ್. ಹಿಯರ್ For example, here this type of the muscles are mainly located in the movement of the food in the alimentary canal. Here, for like what? Contraction and relaxation of the muscles. And also here, for example, contraction and relaxation of the blood vessels in our body. So, namma dehadalli nadithakanta eno blood. So, heart alli oxygenated blood pump aagi dehada ella bhagagaligu enagutte so supply agutte hauda. So, alli kuda yav muscles irtam andre smooth muscles irtam. So, here this type of the muscles they doesn't have any light and dark bands in its structure. So, ille enagudilla any light band or dark bands visible iragudilla. Okay. And here this type of the muscles mainly located in the blood vessels and also the digestion of the food in alimentary canal. Okay. And here the main structure of these smooth muscles have a long with pointed ends. So, andre, so the pointed end andre yav tara irta andre svalpa sharp agirta. Okay na? So long with pointed ends and uninucleated. It has a only what? One nucleus. Multinucleated means many. Multi it is nothing but many nucleus or many cells. Here uninucleated means it is having only one cell. Okay. So here the what striated muscles have a multinucleated in structure, but the smooth muscles or involuntary muscles have only uninucleated structure. Okay. And finally the cardiac muscles. So here the cardiac muscles are nothing but here the cardiac muscles are also called as the involuntary muscles. So you can anta kalibodu involuntary muscles antanu kalibodu yakandre. So you cardiac muscles namma dehada yava bhagadalli kandu bartava andre heart. So cardiac muscles namma dehada enu hrudaya heart anta en karithivala. So heart alli yava muscles pradishtitava cardiac muscles. So what specific name of the muscle which is present in our heart is called as the cardiac muscles. Okay, you just keep it in mind. This is a very important question for 1 mark. So this is nothing but for 1 mark question. So namma heart alli irthakanta yavudu muscle yavudu hauda. So adu yavudu andre cardiac muscle anta naavu helbeku. Okay, so neevu enadru involuntary muscle antanu helbodu, but specific aagi name ide adakke hauda. So adakke naavu heart alli irthakanta muscle yavudu anta kelidre cardiac muscle antane answer maadbeku. Okay, but it is a type. So andre involuntary this type of the muscles are also not under our control andre. So ee heart alli irthakanta muscles galu kuda enagangilla namma control olage irangilla hauda. So nimma kai nimma control olage aithi nimma kaalugalu sahita nimma control olage adu hauda. But digestive system nimma control olage illa. So mainly internal organs enadavalla namma dehadalli irthakanta internal organs namma control olage irangilla. So alli yav muscles irtav andre involuntary muscles irtav. Okay, so ade reethi eno heart alli sahita involuntary muscles irtav, but the specific name of the what heart muscles are nothing but cardiac muscles anta helbeku. Okay, and here this is a concept about the types of the muscles in our body. Okay, here the muscles can be classified into 3 parts. So those are striated muscles, smooth muscles and cardiac muscles. So here you just keep it in mind, here striated muscles are also called as what voluntary muscles antanu kalibodu. And here it is also called as a voluntary muscle. And here smooth muscle or involuntary muscle or unstriated muscles. So here ಏನ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ smooth muscles ಗೆ involuntary ಅಂತಾನು ಕರೀತಾರೆ ಅಥವಾ unstriated ಅಂತಾನು ಕರೀತಾರೆ. So next striated muscles ಗೆ voluntary muscles ಅಂತಾನು ಕರೀತಾರೆ. So ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಏನಂದ್ರೆ hard muscles ಅಂತಾನು ಕರೀತಾರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ so they are very hard but as compared to the smooth muscles. So smooth muscles ಏನಾಗಿರ್ತವೆ the name only tells that yeah this type of the muscles are smooth like structure. Okay, and here striated muscles are very hard andre nimma kaalinalli irukanta muscles. So so nimma anubhava bartirabodu hauda. So once you touch what high blood vessels. So those the structure are what feel as the hard. अंदर so ये ना आगे अंदर hard like structure हम कहीं के साल पर touch आ रहा है ना उधर. But smooth muscles are very smooth and they are not under our control. अंदर नम control बढ़ेगा इग्ला जितना muscles हो. याँ smooth muscles. Okay. So for example, what alimentary canal? The digestion of the food in the alimentary canal and also nothing but what blood vessels like the contraction and relaxation. How the so contraction and relaxation of the muscles also having what smooth muscles. So finally cardiac muscles. So cardiac muscles so mainly located in our heart. Okay na. So ille nandre cardiac muscles. So namma eno life long ye martava work maarta nirta. So here they have work our total life span. So namma eno namma jeeva elli tanka irutilla so alli varigo andre unstopped what work it has andre so even a single seconds of time so it doesn't take a rest. Okay, so life long namma dehadalli eno kelsa maartakkanta vandu muscle yavdu andre adu hridayadalli irthakkanta cardiac muscles. Okay, so here this is a very important question. So namma eno jeevanada uddakku eno kelsa maartakkanta vandu muscle yavdu andre cardiac muscle irthiti. So adu elli locate aagirthiti andre namma heart olaga locate aagirthiti. Okay, so this is what the concept about the types of the muscles. Okay, so if you are having any doubts regarding this concept, so you can call me and try to clear your concept. Okay.